Let's see. For music, we'll just draw the circles like this. One line over here, two lines over here, and then one line just like this. Color in the notes. And we have music.